is like Evil Roy. She's put on.
I figured it. I figured it.
With because all her friends.
It's not your sister that did it.
So
is
happy.
She? Huh?
Just she's been like this, almost like this silent happiness. When really it's like a silent judgment that she thinks she's better.
Yeah.
And she's taken, like, when I was younger, she took my will to do what I wanted to do and what I wanted to love to do. She just let me find that. She always wanted to push me towards education and overdo that. I was homeschooled, obviously.
Yeah.
But she was just the worst.
Have you talked to your sister about this?
When I was a teenager, I outed her, but I was very angry. I was very, very angry about her. With her.
So you haven't
and
forgiven it.
She admitted it. She said, well, yeah, but she was just crying and, you know.
Yeah, she's also a victim, you see.
Yeah.
She's a woman, and your mother took her frustrations out on her, and then she became like your mother and took it out on you, because it's very hard to turn back on the bully. You have to become create a villain because you've become like them inside, and the only way you're going to get some satisfaction is to beat up on something smaller than yourself. It's a very pernicious syndrome.